we created a parameter where the kids could have real input into an art, into what is essentially my artistic project, and to be able to give them space in, within those parameters so that we end up with a really quality finished product.